Herman T. Loro es presidente del Instituto de Estudios Estratégicos de Filipinas para el Siglo Asiático. Dice que el cambio de actitud de Filipinas hacia China refleja la influencia de Estados Unidos.
So why this change is the real factor is the Americans behind the scenes. They have this project called the Kyushu Project, which in Japanese means a brilliant move. The goals were to exact a reputational cost on China, which is to damage its reputation internationally. And the United States is trying to come back with its hegemony in Asia. The Americans have the plan to station a combined forward operating base of the American military at Ayung Inchol, at the BRP Sierra Madre. Because the Ayung Inchol is in a strategic area of the South China Sea, they are trying also to establish as many bases spread all over the first island chain.
Herman T. Loro cree que el presidente Marcos seguirá afianzando a Filipinas bajo el control de Estados Unidos.
Well, most people believe that he has compliance now. He has expressed compliance with the American desire in exchange for the return of the Marcos wealth. The other is that he has been threatened by the U.S. proxies in the country to be deposed the way his father was deposed. So we hope that the Philippine government does not push it too far, because even the panda has its patience and its limits.